Hey guys, Rubrik777. This video is gonna be a really big update video. I haven't been able to do too many videos because I've been busy with school and I have work. So I'll just tell you who I've made and who I plan on doing for more videos coming soon. I guess soon by meaning whenever I get them out. Hope you guys like the video. Enjoy. Let's start off with I'll just go left to right. I have Black Cat that I'm working on. Well, finished. All these are finished. And then I have Batman from Telltale, Penguin from Telltale, with his mask on, Black Suit Spider-Man, I got Iron Fist. And I have Talia and Ra's from Batman Arkham City or Arkham Asylum, whichever one you want to pick. And I got Proxy and J a Jedi from Star Wars Force Unleashed, Luke Cage, Spider-Man PS4, Daredevil, Jessica Jones. I think I've already done a video on her. I have Jason Bourne. And I have my human version of Ghost Rider from Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. And then I'll do a review on Darth Revan. That's everybody. I'm pretty sure I got everyone. Let's end this video off, guys. I have more ideas for other characters, like so maybe some more Telltale Batman characters or some TV show characters like Shades or like I don't know someone else from Jessica Jones or Daredevil and from Iron Fist but these are the characters that I've worked on. I need to get a hairpiece from Doctor Who for Ra's Al Ghul. But overall, these characters, and also Jason Bourne needs a spiky brown hairpiece, which I'll get from the new Spider-Man set that is from Civil War. But yeah, these are all the characters I've made, and I'll do reviews on them soon, just not now, I guess. This was just a quick update video. Thanks guys for watching this video. Please like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in another video.